Hello everyone, this is John. Today I will show you a modern task manager for Windows 7. As you all know, this is the classic task manager, and while many people like it, it is a little more difficult to navigate. But this is the modern task manager developed by somebody called DBC. And it is developed from scratch, as it is written on his website. So, as you can see, everything is pretty much like Windows 8 and the Windows 10 and Windows 11 later. These work as expected, these tabs, and it lacks some functionality. It doesn't have the app history tab, and the startup tab is not really functional because you cannot enable or disable a startup program. It has to be done through msconfig. But the performance tab is really good. It even has this, although it should be smaller. But anyway, it has a memory disk. If you really want to check what's using up your disk, you can use this task manager. It can also open a resource monitor. You've got users, details, and services. And even though there is no context menu, you can always open services. And yeah, it can be always on top, which means that when you open a window, it always stays on top no matter what. And it doesn't relaunch when you click on that. It also has a configuration utility for the performance tab. For example, the CPU, if I wanted to change the blue color here, let's just go like this, and as you can see, it can change color. Well, this doesn't work, unfortunately. So you can change the border, the grid, the line, and also the fill. So this is kind of cool as well. So yeah, that's it. I'm John. Please subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.